Hey guys, it's Tyler Bundy with eXp and your virtual real estate agent. And in this video, I'm going to show you how Trello is going to save you a ton of time, how it's going to allow you to be mobile, how it's going to allow you to save time and energy because everything is on your phone. And that's why I'm filming this on my phone and it's not filling up your whole screen. I know it's annoying, you'll get over it, but there's a reason for that because I'm gonna take you straight to my phone right now. All right, guys, here's my phone. I'm putting a little picture of myself on the bottom just in case you get bored looking at a static phone screen. You got me to look at, all right? So what we're looking at here is Trello. I'm going down to Trello and I'm gonna back out here. Okay, so Trello allows you to make boards. I'm gonna move my face up to the top of the screen here. Allows you to make boards. I have several here. I have Tyler's buyers and sellers that I mess with. I have my assistant daily responsibilities, my assistant's project boards, and my buyer and seller transactions. These are the ones and then my Tyler administrative checklist. So I have all kinds of information that I put on several different boards and I can link them to each other. So I make this process real smooth. But here, I'm going to go you into my real estate transaction example board. I actually give this board out to anybody that asks for it. There's a nominal fee involved, but it has saved me a bunch of time. I've put a ton of time into it. But I want you guys to also benefit from this as well. Okay, so I have a ton of videos that are attached to this, as you can see here, on how to use the boards, how to copy them, how to set up your custom fields, how to use this. But then if you go along here, I have created lists for every section of a real estate transaction. Everything that you're gonna go through in a real estate transaction, it's here. And then I've created all my templates for every single checklist, every single item I need to complete in a real estate transaction for a buyer, for a seller, are all right here. I have 50, if you look right here, I have 56 of them. Here I have 88 of them. All checklists that take you step by step through the entire transaction process. And you can add to these, you can modify them, you can change them to be specific to what you may need or what would work for you. I then have all my email templates here on this page here. Every email that I send out, I, for the most part, have an email already created for that. I have it here so I have a reference point, and then I create canned emails on my Gmail account so it saves me time when I'm emailing back for when the appraisal's back, or a lender email, or a congratulations email. All of that is all in here. Now, let's go in to one of these example files, okay? This is a new contract. When I have a new contract, I have this for myself, or for me, I have my assistant take care of this. So when I move it from a active listing over to a new contract, boom, I can set things up to automatically take place so my assistant already can see it and she can start on the transaction. If not, all I have to do is go in here and add the checklist specific to this new contract board. And I have all my contract, all my checklist. You can see right see down here on the bottom, I have checklist. And I can go and I can add my checklist that I want to use. So I don't have it attached here for right now. But what you can see here is I have an active checklist that was from the previous board. Let me go back real quick. So where were we? We were at the active list. So I had an active checklist in there. I moved it over to the new board. And then I have a new checklist. And then I have it all created so you can just, I have another video in our training course for this on how to use it and how to put it all together to make it really smooth and simple. But guys, it's as simple as this. I do all my work from my phone. I don't always do it because sometimes I'm in my computer, I'm at home. It's nice to have a big screen, but it's convenient for me. When I'm driving, when I'm showing houses, I'm in between appointments, I'm not always next to my computer. I don't always like to have it out, and I always don't have internet. So I have my phone, I can pull it up right here, and I can get the information that I need immediately or get things done while I'm waiting. What you see on the front of these cards are the custom fields. This is not a free feature, I want to make sure you know, but it is worth the $7 a month you pay for the premium version of Trello to actually be able to see on the front of your card the information that you may need at a drop of a hat. For example, who's in charge of the transaction? Are you representing the buyer or the seller? When's the closing date? What type of financing is it? What is the purchase price? How much is the closing cost that they're asking for? Are you currently waiting on the appraisal? Are you done with the inspections? All of that I put on the front of these cards, and I have a training video to show you specifically how you can do it. If you want it all said and done, you can go ahead and you can reach out to me. I have these boards already created. All you have to do is watch the videos on how to actually use them. It'll save you a ton of time. I probably put 40 to 50 hours into creating all these checklists and revamping it, redoing it, so it's really efficient. And this is what I came up with, guys. I really love these, and it's extremely helpful, and it will save you time. It will save you money, because then you don't have to get one of the your own transaction program. Trello's free, or if you want to use the custom fields, it's $7 a month. So in my videos, I show you how to do all that. I hope this is helpful, guys, on how I run my real estate business. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button for me and like the video. That would be amazing. Have a blessed day, guys, and I will see you in the next video.